This is the accompanying video for the animated drawer, a KSP script for Kontakt that you can customize to your needs. The first parameter lets you adjust the width of the UI. The second one lets you adjust the height. Here you can set the number of drawer or off canvas. Note that currently only one drawer can be used at a time.
I'm thinking you are covered with the beam. I'm not bad.
With the next two parameters, you can adjust the width and height of the drawer itself. Note that you also need to update the background picture of the drawer by updating the picture's file name. You can also adjust the animation speed in milliseconds. Finally, you can adjust the alignment and the position of the drawer. When alignment is set to 1, the drawer is perfectly centered. You can also set alignment to 0. To align it to the very left. Or set it to 2 to align it to the very right. Use the position to move the drawer along the x-axis, based on the alignment settings. Positive values move the drawer in pixels more to the right. And negative values move it more to the left. For the right side drawer, all these parameters refer to the y-axis. So the drawer will be aligned and moved vertically, while positive values will move it downwards, and negative values will move it upwards.